Father and Carly. You ready?
Not yet.
What is that for?
Last night.
You know, I'm really starting to have second thoughts about Ned's scheme.
Oh, listen, we only have to be apart long enough for you to slip a ring on Gertrude's finger, and Ned will leave AJ to run ELQ, and then...
And suddenly realize that we've made a terrible mistake.
Right. And after last night, you don't have to worry about a thing. I'm not going anywhere.
I'll hold you to that. So, you ready?
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh, come on, Monica, just admit it. You don't want
That's
him to come back a chief of staff.
What I said.
Oh,
I didn't
of course
mean that.
It is.
Exactly.
Well, if you didn't mean it, Monica, then let us go to the board and make an announcement next week.
No.
What is the problem?
Well, she's on such a power trip. First, she tells me she wants me to come back a chief of staff, and now you don't want
me
to come back.
I am busy. I don't just push pencils around a desk. I actually perform heart surgery like a real doctor.
Thank you very much.
Oh, don't be so sensitive.
Oh, put a sock in it, will you, Father? Look, there were months and months
in each other's throats. And it is
excuse
me, will you be quiet? Why do you fight each other all the time?
Hold me. Come back, Alan. Come back, Alan.
No, 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 no.
And then you
What would hurt you?
Be quiet.